Christmas is a magical time for families, and especially for kids. But for as many as one in three of our children, Christmas is a luxury their parents just can't afford. One in three might have mums and dads who want to give them presents, but have to pay the bills. While you're doing the big Christmas shop, remember it's not just the unemployed. 58% of families living in poverty in the UK have at least one parent working. They find it hard to explain to their children that their income isn't enough to keep the rent covered and food on the table, let alone pay for Christmas treats. Cash for Kids needs your help to ensure that they don't have to tell their kids that Santa won't be coming this year. With your support, we can bring some Christmas magic to the young carers who otherwise would have to buy and wrap their own presents. Cash for Kids may not be able to change the poverty statistics, but we can make a difference to children living in poverty at Christmas. There are three ways you can help us help more of those children this year. So don't forget the one in three children who need your help. They're counting on you.